It's a brand new day, brand new challenges. Each and every single time in our lives, we are faced with different situations. But the manner in which you respond to those challenges determines where are you going in the future. This is still your show. It's Bua MJITA, and I'm still your host, Nati Omonais. Today on the show, we have a guest that has went through hardships of life, but then decided to take a decision about his life. He's been to jail, he came back, he went again, he came back, and this time around, he came with a change. Help me to welcome our guest today on the show. Mister, welcome to the show. Sharp, sharp. For what we did in this show, we introduce our kwena man who is showing you today.
Yeah, the bit of a get to melon tabby. Ke bloma hi ka si mo bloma hi. Yeah, today re tlo shebisana bona pele ke ya jaili le bona ha se ke gutla teng go tronku. It's all about that in here today.
So ka si mo na ba o tseba ka mang, maybe motho shebeletseng ka si a re bona ke mamang for confirmation ba o tseba ka mang ka si mo.
Yeah, ka si mo na ba ntse ba ka sempheme. Yeah, le bitselo ke le tirile antse ke dlala bolo. So ke le hiwe da go bolong e se ke le bereketse le ka bolo thata thata go tlhela batho ba le change ba le dira la bona le ba dira ntlo tse di snacks ka lona mahwel ya ka le rata le bitse le
so bitse ka no le bo Dr. Khumalo level nya bo Steve le kwele ya ye wa khale ga bo Macfish
ya 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 ke le reletse ka motho le fona berekela na ya ha sharp wa berekela le team ena la sharp so spirit tsa ka ntse ke bapala bolo ke reletse ka motho because energy ya ka bana ba bona le ya motho so ha ba shebeletse nna ba bona ka ke motho life ya nung o yeah
okay that is our guest on the show today. We are about to go to an ad break, but before we go to an ad break, remember to visit us www.rocklahood.com. anytime when you log in, remember to subscribe on the page. We are going to an ad break. When we come back, we indulge further into details about his life. Don't go anywhere. We are coming back, still watching. Bua MJITA. Welcome back to Bua MJITA. You're still chilling with your host, Nati Omonais. Remember where we are shooting from? We are coming live from Ibopeng Car Wash in the dusty streets within Greater Bloemfontein. Let's get further into details with my guest. Mr. Tumel.
Dibra.
You can talk about the level of wrong, how before, the life there, how before you go to jail. Ono phela jwang the kind of friends ba no tsama le bona and then ho noetsa la maringa lona phela jwang
ya eish ha ke bua ka life ya ka ene le sharp ma everything ne etsa la the way ke ba tlang ka teng different ne di bangata man ha ke se ke re ke a automate la ke re ke tshitse ne ke dilwa le bo mo 500 ya batho ke photse le bona mo jarateng
ema pele you say 500 like 100, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. So basically, okay, I'll call them 500 people. Now for now, 3 people, they are more than enough. Mm-hmm. But then let's stick there. Let's talk about the conversation. Mm-hmm. Any transpire between when the peers, wherever it can be at the corner, kuma cooling, whatever I see, in different places. But then the core conversation, in Yatal, maring how did those people get in?
Usually nna sentse ke sa rate o berekisa dilo tsa batho ne ke rata gore dilo tsaka ke direla ko ke dulang teng so if o ne le tšhomi yaka o rata se ke se phelang lifestyle yaka ne ke o accommodate ko jarateng yaka gore o batla re dire eng re ne re dira letsatsi la go direla eneng eo
gore e ntle kapa empe you are still doing it
ne re dira
so basically let's forget the bad side a little bit Koba o stipulate some few things tse lore they were good tse no re o no di etsa tse lore la o hla motho ona o pola gore okay, ke tumele. Ne. Something good that you can get to 1, 2, 3, 4. So that open, I get a good memories, they don't last. Mm. Bad memories don't last long after anything else. Mm. So Opa, yeah, into details, the good things circulate yet as chaba before the life that you are living now.
Okay, ish. Ke ka dile ke ba pala bolo ko primary ko rutumbe ke ra I used to majita ko ka ko rutumbe ke ko sekolo ne se ke sekolo se ko diplotong la wa bona so how can I ra gone go tla go di plasi usually ke ba re ke ruta u tlhela principal a bona for ke rata bolo go ne le team ya bolo ko sekolong u tlhela ke iphusha ke ba pala di competition tsa dikolo bo di eng eng then be ke bona le nna for eish wa tsaba bolo ke rata lo ke dlale ma ke letse u tlhela mone ke sa lebelela ke tlhela teng ke mone ke kira lebitso la Sempeng Junior go Blue Fountain ya Tigers go tloga go Tap Flowers ke ba pitse
so tswa go bo Young Tigers
ya ke tlhaga teng
okay you go bile through the whole process e lore it's happening in order to succeed of man at that level so what happened
eish time ala mina is ona rata dilo tse pedi ona rata sekolo le kereke so nna nako ya ka hintsi ke ne ke spena ko bolong eta ko sekolong le ko kerekeng wa bona so be ke bona taba ya kereke ke attend di Sundays during the week ke sekolo le le bolo wa bona so be fitla mo ile mpo ke ngwala matric go dlala mme ba re mo I have to study ntate go gai o batla ge tempe ga dlala le bolo
dlala bolo
wa bona so ke ngwala matric tshwantse ke kempe go tlu ba mpone ke kempi
okay
le yena o batla a mpone go bolong so I have to choose
okay
se ke se ratang go ita eng
so basically by the look of things ne there were great opportunities then no re di ndile mo pela ha already o ke ne with one foot in that opportunity in that great chance in that breakthrough mawana let's start it here. What changed it in? What changed? Or what way from that route on in Kayo to end up only more the route in Lore? You end up being in gangsters, you end up going to jail. What changed?
One need in short era, support system. My father was everything to me.
Mm-hmm.
Never mind the family, never mind the Batoko Khabona. But yena, Ali Yuan. He was everything to me.
Was the mother present?
I was absent.
Okay.
Mme wa ka hlokase ke le monyane age of 5 years. So ke mtseba ha ke blelwa le go di nepeng. O na le ngwa o tsuwa gagwe. So ne ke bona o tsuwa hae e le yena mme wa ka. Wa bona. So ntate wa kona le supportive blind when it comes to lotse tsa bona di le molemo for.
For wena.
For nna. But le nna ke bona gore mara e ha ke rate the way ke batlang ba ka teng. So after ke tsa o that wa ga tsa hlokala as a skaki bona gore eish ke mo I'm on my own you know ke dira decision tsa ka gore entle e joang ke tla face the consequences ka morao but ke a yetsa
okay so can you take us step by step ne for motho shebile now at home ne you said for whatever bad things or bad decisions that you can ne what's basically the first thing that you committed elore au hutla after committing it o hutla la kotlo you sit down and ask yourself lore did I really do that and then how did you feel by that time how nana ka that thing you were yenze
eish ha giren thungwe lengwe rong ke yenze tse because ke sina motswadi wa ka ke batla khomba motswadi wa ka ne ke batla fela o balance ene le everything mo rona
eh that's always the situation parents would teach you like this but then how fika strategy you do something different from what the parents has taught you okay let's get to the details
so kire ke ne ke etsa then ha ke fita ka tlo even ke sa bone movement ha ke sa bone movement o snacks o tloetsa lampela ja geta ko gae ke ha is mad ba iratile
okay
ha ke tsoetsa anything ke pili ke ena ka tlung ke a dule ke sheba ko strateng ha ke sa bone movement o snacks ba e ratile ke continue ke etsa but ha ke kwana le movement o snacks ke bona le letswalonyana for seng impi be ke stopa so ne ke di jasha ne ke na le any kind of red flag e jwalo
can you take us through the crimes that you committed like what at least one of the crime the first crime that you committed elore Lenochenana, when you think about it, you are asking yourself, for it. I wish I did not do that thing. I'm going to relay something different from what I committed.
How did you do grimy? It's grimy, ne? Grimy is not really bad. It's for a. I was able to get a lot of money. So mona dilotsa di beuwa teng motho wa mona ke samtsebe a u thiala next side tsebe ne ke tsiya batho ke dileng le bona so it happens re share mang le mang a beletsa ha le nna ke beletsa ha so ha re nna tshelte re nang le yona ha ino re qhoba busi ka ofela so tse dintse dilotsa re nang le tsona tse re ntse na gape di use tse re di rekise re tshware tshe
ke gona ba le cash
we bona cash mo rona so it happens ntse re tsamaya ba ntse ba ya go go plantileng teng bantse ba nka dilo ba rekisa Shelton tse ba sampele fo renkile eng ga dira eng wa bona so early ha re fitla ka tsa phase 6 be ke a tshakela re nwa ne ke bitswa money maker la ke khona kwa
ba bitsa wena money maker
eh money maker ne ke khona
so no le big spend how fihla fela o no fifana
bona ne ke go bela kore kone re berisa kuli ya batho ba ba man never countries be re ba bitsa mangwester ne re founela yena ke na le bona tshontsi ngaka ke mo romara a tla ka staff di a magula di eng be re kwala tabel se ka ba rekisetsa that rona tlo ba sponsor ba nne mnate wa bona
e qophi zozo
wa bona le nyu se khone nga ba mpitsa ni maker go ke le ntemba batho ba tla nna teng di machiri yes yo tsiba no no ke ga tlo ke machiri ta majita because of ke a khone wa tsa ho mnate ke rata mnate wa bona so mo itantse ba nka dilo tse ba rekisa nna ke a bona ma re bjalo ba bohedi tlo ka no go yo ke dilo le chiri le nna le ke na le bana ba bidileo but crime in le baditse responsibility ya ka se ke focusitse nothing on
the current situation
e ke di mo yona so ha ke tla ke kire ya man di lo di a short and especially tsa ka tsene ke ke tsaka tse wa bona le nyu ha ke khutela ko tevening mo ita bana ba bui monga pledge ha ba ka next ke tle le nyu wa to ke tsadi hangire ke di kopantse di hangire ke hangje motho tla bua nnete I did that alone
ho hangwa mangwena
ke hanga monga jarite re mo
plan ta mo le lete
okay wa bona meaning ke se ke bone se ke kopile dilo tse di Adidas di Nike di pringile di mo go di khaitsa ma cherry ba smart di expensive motho wa ka smart wa bona ma go ntse o shota tsona se tse dinga di shoot ke di seta fela ho hanga ka motho picking no hi monga room ka hanga ene nete ka hla ke yentse jwalo
so whatever you in kang motho ngo o mo hangile ka di henge and what not ne o nka di phahlo wa di fache wa ha o msa di wa ha ne a msa di wa pere di phahlo tseo are you not having that reflection ya hore this person was going through a pain in order for half of me to be better or to feel good how na that reflection ya hore now I've committed something totally out of this world.
Ah, na go yone ke sna next. Ne ke feelela nna. Ne ke bona nna di lotse sharp.
Oh, it was all about you. Or what the other person feels, it was none of your concern.
Na go tsone ke nane nna.
From what he stated that o riswe ke ntate with an absent mother of which the mother passed on at an early age. But then the outcome of it still we are on Bua MJITA. The father was Mjita and the father is Mjita meaning he nurtured Mjita to assure he grows up as a man that he has to be but then being what we are and who we are we tend to change how we are nurtured at home remember you are not what you decide but you are what you were born to be let's listen stay right there we are going to an ad break but then when you come back we're going to indulge further more into details what happened the moment when he got arrested and what happened internally when he arrived inside the prison. Stay tuned, We are coming back. I'm still your host. We are still chilling. Bua MJITA. Welcome back to Bua MJITA, for I am still your host, Nati Omonize. Remember, if you want to join our chats and everything, go to www.rocklahood.com. You can email us, tapelo@rocklahoodonlinetv.com. I'm still with my host. Now we are going further into details on what actually got him arrested. When he got into prison, how he felt. How was the setup as the first offender? My guy, tell us, what made you, what is a sin that made you get arrested?
By truly speaking, kidi ke tsaka tsenyeng ke tshwawe, but crime eo ne ke sa e commita. Ho briefa bikinyana hela. I used to be a gang. MAROMA, yeah.
Okay.
I used to kill people, niki bula abantu, like nobody's business. Why bon? So bo hlokola bra ya ka motho ne ke le close le yena Thomas, Thomas. MAROMA ba bona hore ba bula ya this guy ba bona hore na ke tlo ba lwantsha ntse le bo bra baka.
So MAROMA ke ga sheng e bula ya bla wa gago.
Meaning ga she yaka.
E bula ya someone else.
Someone else. Okay. Someone else. So
only thing when that scene happened. Or you were absent.
I was.
Okay.
So I wanna. I get so angry. If they know I want to go to jail, they get the phone call in private. I get Arab. Okay. They go to retle no. They retle hold retle gun. Beba o kitle go bona ko police go kagisana be ke ya go risana ga ke se Phoenix ha ke tla go risana ke bona le mapolice a mangata wa ntshwa ga ba mpetsa ke lo shebana le bona batho ba bolile le motho ha ke se Phoenix kana go
yeng like ha ba botse anything
ha ba botse
the fact ya go fela go hlaile they called you wa ya go bona wa hla then how hla already they are taking you without asking without saying anything
Phoenix
okay
the whole day ke tsa ma ga batana le ma go mo ba bolile motho remember kana go yeo ke ne ke le someone ko MAROMA-ng my say in a mamelo
o le rank
yes
okay
my say in a mamelo remember one thing we used to say rona MAROMA ka no kotseo ha ona ya mholo ha ona ya mnyane say ya hao re tlo yunkela ha fela ena le tsela entle wa bo like brief hand MAROMA ena monga yona ena le di founder ina le batho le mpo ha bua wa mamela because ke yena a thotseng a shebileng everything
wa cause
yes ka no bua jwang wa bona so because mera wo o rona le MAROMA ina le batho ba tla ngona MAROMA so ka ipupeng they used to say ke nna MAROMA ke yaka so everything you is anka e tswa ke MAROMA ke ne ke arabela wa bona le so mera ko pantse MAROMA wa bona so the help of ba kreye gore na MAROMA o bulele motho ke boma ba tshware nna pele
modula studio the chairperson the core person of
the core person,
everything
mongantsha yena ke someone bana ba re yalo ntjaelo ke yaka ne ke ba sheba hela ke ba bula ke assets batho ba 7x maybe ha ba etsa ntshwara ba nkisa ko police station ko Mangaung. You use bamboo, you see balloons, and my barrette, but in Chekana, the police in the bluff and think of fail.
Wait a minute. Like, they arrested you. Ne, Bauqual leads. We see you bounce, taking you somewhere. My lord. Okay.
Whatever. It's a lekire. I get to be next. Remember, how you feel about your mood? Clock is a mood. Get to have 2 years struggling, keep it a little bone like a big. Weekend e nye e ke fitlang ka yona eo o hlokala bagwaka o bolawa ke gang e ke e ratang e nka nna ka gang ke yaka
the same guy o re buang ka ene
e
o tswa 2 years trailing
nna ke tswa 2 years trailing ke fitla la bone yena o hlokala weekend e nye
okay basically this was not the first case e o tshwarelwang yona Meaning you talk to the other case here.
The other case.
Okay.
Whatever. Mm. So how you feel that weekend day you can spend a camera because in a sense you can room. You could have to come for it's a line at his room. Beginning I get like at his room, care face survey. Meaning you arrive with a guy to ping Sunday 12 o'clock.
Midday.
Ah, midnight.
Okay.
Can I talk to you for a day? Meaning go. Ke a zindini ka nako e ke na le di girlfriend di botswa ho nna
everything go o nkenzela wena
bona everything bitswa ho nna even if a ke tswaga phone no ke batla matshiri ba 100 ba tla no ha ke batla batho kolomaka ba tla no batho kolomaka ha ke batla batho cleaner go gaka go ke a zindini moshande wa thate
bua ka nna moshande
o bua ka nna that time go ke ne ke dira everything no sa pheko gaka ne re buka.
Okay, let's get to this one. Yeah, the matter. What happened after that? How from 2 years trial, then you arrive midnight, ufika moshande and stuff like that. How ufika utwa hore your friend has been murdered? Ke rashe ya hao. Ne, jalo ka le bua ke mokhosi ya hao. Wa bona. So what happened? From there, the moment after that, we are gone.
Kaki neki simula bona ore. How sina neti for wena? How na moto ya tinga bopin? Kifrente yaka. Ujo ni le genge yomwe. Mar kanzele chumi yaka lanza ujo ni genge.
Skin fade fades.
Why bon? Because nali we used to say hara kopanswa ki di genge. Kopantswe ke senna lona re ne re sietsa ka nako e. Wa bona? Right got arrested ka ya police station Mangaung ka dula 2 days wa fitla bo monga ghost. Batho ba bolaile motho.
Ba itlisa
ka ba tswawa, ntse ba tswawa.
Okay.
Ba itla. Ha ke dule le bona ka moko nna ke dutse kwa ba dutse kwa. Mo moshong re tlo chajiwa. Remember ke bua ka Mangaung police station e kgolo like paka ena. So ha ba tlo nka di statement. Kemal intelligent meaning ha ba mpele mo o mong bolo mo bea ko ma shining o mong ko ha best ko ba re shegile space
like far from each other was this kind of low sign la body language nix
go ska kana le statement se kopananda meaning batho ba batla nna ma ba mpata ka batho ba ba fretina batho ba na gore ba re ke nna antsitseng comment a gore motho o la bola ho e sa re ke ntse ke bua le nyiwane ke bua the way ke tshwereng ka teng. I get to be in this kitchen. Low words are like pony, hammer pony size, as I get a number, is a hippo, is a body chopper, is a body ing ing.
My guy, but look at the hippo little chop. That could really say that you are dangerous. Like, but when you are a danger to society.
Meaning,
if they miss you, like someone else. Auto fatal.
Meaning how to one of the vene e one. How safe?
One meter.
I used to say, go get the same thing. Cut me. Come on the first day. Hardin. Keep on our born. My one of any. I get quality. Go dodge. I get one of any again. I used to take a slag when I go man. I shoot. Cartoon.
Cartoon. You are even armed. Okay.
My one. So how not to one of the swaggers and pen. Nesanze le kwale zone tse pelu go tloa go gonna le kwale go skana le movement.
Okay,
mme ngo ba khona ntshwa go skana le movement. Once una le movement, meaning ke khona wetsa gore khone le cross movement o mongata wa batsha ba se ba bona ke nyametse ka ke khona escape. Ha ba re papa asse motho ne re mmata o tsamae.
So basically you were falsely arrested for something that you done. Then you get imprisoned. For how long?
9 years.
9 years ago, fell out of college for 2 years. You can ask yourself if he was falsely accused and arrested for something that he didn't commit, how many lives, how many jitters are arrested, how many talents are still imprisoned till today for things that are not done? But still they are saving sentences. Okay, my brother. Correctional service, it gives you a chance. With a body appeal. to meet body parole board. When you meet with those different sectors, when you plead your case to them, your side of the story, from their, your perspective, to them, what was their response?
Hey, what need? Bana soka wampona, ma bana se bana di turkan. Meaning, everyone how to kisiru, kitkiatla ko khote kitla ko khutule. Everyone on attention. What about this guy? Sempem mamlam. Everyone already born.
Sempem
mamlam.
Mamlam
lili.
Or there's an additional meaning. Or sempem mamlam. What is the name?
Asa wabona salama bizi.
Eh,
wabona no. Ise wali nickname. Ise watu wali buang. Basa zirona kisaksi tili juang. Okay, why do you think you're not yet? King again, King Impamat as well. Why won't you?
Soka
Fita, Drongo, is that day.
That's the most interesting part. I literally went that day. The first day, like when you got there, obviously, little inmates, are you already, Basavati, you are arrested. Opula, I just want some information if it's like whatever that is happening outside, if it's like a when you arrive, if you already personally the briefing of you are coming and the bakaki yungul, what happened that particular day? How feel kamu?
Ish, I have to keep moving back to keep up with the guy because correction as a center. Lima pone sava. Hela botle ba re toro ya bone ba batla o tshintsha sempemeng. Ha pitla facility nyene ya go play professional center. Gona ke tlo go mo tshintsha. Meaning ba tlo tshintsha ha ne ke palame ke ne ke le hlaha man. Meaning go re ke tlo kwalwa mo senteng eo. Ba sentse ba tseba go tlo kopana le motho o jwang. Ma gona sentse re mmone pele na o jwalo motho o.
E ba o bone in person ba gone ho balance di findings tsa bone.
Re fitla re le 9 di dikwatsi tsa ka wa e bone. Ke nako ya exercise go tlo bua dijong. Le matile ha o kena da a mangata motho o kena da. Ma le tlo bonang for mang ha o kena ka. Ke lo kenang deeply kara section e wisang diseleng e wisang kitcheneng meaning ha o qala o kena kara everyone wa o bona le rata le the way tronko e leng ka teng a ke nko ha ke na le tsatsi leo everyone na hoeletsa o kile bona ha o kena president ko stadium o matsuletsa ne le tsatsi le jwalo but e se batho ba nthabetseng hore ba ile ba tsoba tla ngotlo go tsa go ba khutisa se o thweng ya sense ka nna to di yang stumo so thweng ke sense
oh ba ka like o prove a point like their capabilities hoe okay
I bon I was said ha ke tsena ke re le tlo tlala go nna ke sempe ben and bait
so meaning whatever that you are doing outside ha ba tla le nyi ka ha ne then wena o ipela ka gore for whatever e bana nako ba tlo etsa wena o tlo etsa go bone so wena ka gare o entse o feele jwang like o na le anger kapa o ne o regreta kwa tla gonfe the emotions that you were feeling ga o fitlha ka gare ka moo
remember ke itse mo wena ga re ntse re qala everything ne ba
nna
pele nna since ke itshepa since ke le shoka nna wa e bona le nyeno ga ke reng batho ba batlo bona nna ke jwang letswalo le bile teng la gore ke a qala go fitlha mona ke a qala go facea atmosphere e na ke bonang wa e bona maara batho ba na ba tlompela nix remember ko go play ke dipoleke tsa Bloemfontein Free State neighbors provinces you can Cape Town 9 provinces ke tsone da so wa bona re kopana re sa tshwane wa e bona so nna ke modimo wa Bloemfontein ba tlileng ba Cape Town
modimo wa
Bloemfontein ka nako eo ba tlileng ba Cape Town ke badimo ba Cape Town meaning go play nka batho ba tlotseng diprobe tsena kaofele ba tlisiwa mo
okay remember for people who don't know Hotflay is a correctional facility based near Bloemfontein in the Free State. It's more like a rehabilitation center for the crime committers and things like those. Okay, let's continue, my brother.
My brother, so meaning re kopana re di poliding di di re le ba hints. So je ka ba setu ba re botse pedi a di dule ka sakeng.
Ka sakeng.
So go correctional service center. Ke di botse ngata.
Tse kopane
ka senteng eo. Meaning ha ke tsabe Cape Town ha tsabe Free State.
No, ene ha le kopane you want to prove a point hore Free State is bigger than you. Le Western Cape is bigger than Free State.
Libra, I'm not a Gazaga, what about? I'm not a Gazaga, wow. Anything the Bible can get a Halakara drunk, banana Zag. So nothing came to a car, Sika Hosula, Piligam Nat. And I get so Hosula, you Hosa get some Nat, Key Savis Affair, because I used to say, easy come, easy go.
Some Hosula, no Hosula boy, never.
Nay Hosula, one of a Nakiwan cup or Bonabonava.
Car,
Benekant.
Utova Twara, like. Zaki abone, it was nothing to you. And it fell away.
Aye. Nagi dumela hore ha ke le go tronko. Tronko imponse tsego. Motho a sna next mqhaka, meaning ha o tswa ka ntle o ka siyaka. Sike ka okopa next.
Okay.
Because once nka okopa o tlo ntshwarela khwana. Ho ithlela man, wa bona? So ke kopa batho ba ka siyaka. Ke tla ke khone o bona ke le go nda home for. The word homeboy. Let me know.
What does it mean?
The word homeboy. Let me know in. And since we saw what I understand, no, I give homeboy yak. Sorry, give you a guy. I wonder, Lenny. Kagi Simula give one like Estes. The homeboy sack. I didn't write to a cocas because he'll click it to a cocas. Hope Laurie, Bluff and Tenants get a cocas. Kiobl, any layak. So what was her one? By a trunk when you were sleeping to cas. Have I eat a good trunk? Ba itla ka tension ga pe ke new wins so 1212 ke batla o build as a homeboy ke batla o gatwa ke be sindi homeboy meaning ha na motho batla ngo phela lenne ha ke kena ka seleng yena ka sele remember sele le 50
le bakae
50 ka sele
in one cell how big is the cell
a ke tsebe nga ga ile kana le ma le mara ke ntse
e ka le kana le studio se na ka pa. It's much smaller than this. Kappa is bigger.
It's bigger.
Okay.
Because okay. The way the better the situation got in. Kidi two, kata selega udi.
Okay.
Meaning
it was about 25 beds in one cell.
25 this side, 25 this side.
Okay.
Honale ke korito mumare. Why boy?
My main concern is to find out how was this whole case a murder that you were falsely accused of? How did it transpire? Like the police, where it's hitting, then how did it ended up that and if it did, like, is there something that is still going to transpire?
Eish, case, ne? Eh, it's a MJITA. How we took it in, how we took it on it. What I end up apologizing. And if it's a Hono Hatta di Mat, what I end up apologizing. Key did I say if you are chance thing at a Kumakidi Mangi Street, taking my opponent's support. Rats ever how all your case in you. But Lintula how little. Rokopa super battle by Yinzi. Remember, Kissy Moe. But one of Yinzi. In the MAROMA kana go tsene ke rata ka phulo ka pelo ka ile yotlhe.
The authorities, like, they've got information that you were not there. So meaning o tsare tswe ntjaele. So basically o ditse ntjaele, wena o ditse ntjaele.
Everyone o dumela ke nna ntse ntjaele.
So wena ha wa ntsa ntjaele.
Ka ntsa ntjaele.
Okay.
Meaning if ever ke ka utswa story sena bikinyana hello why what you can send time. Meaning akire ke founder ya Roma. Meaning akile le Roma o nna le motswale le motho seng le Roma. Ha o sale le Roma. re bona so le against Roma
kana le libitsang ba go wetsang o
wa forma o tshigile bo
wa forma change ball
who's kind mangata mabitso a
okay
so I'm a founder ke nna etsang everything ke nna bulela mang re a sekolong sefeng ke nna bulelang re lata bo mang wa bona le new ke na le motswalle le motho o welang gengeng e nngwe batho ba ka erieng yaka ba reng re bolaya motswalle eno wa haeo ga batla go bona o tlo etsa eng yena jalo ka mama
okay
ga ba etsa go bolaya motho bankeng ya statementeng seo meaning tshwanetse ke lo server sentence eo le bona re ya khoto o tlangana tsena re fitlha khoto khoto ga o bitsiwa docket maina di a shutsaka ga ke tlhae mo doketeng ga ke tlhae mabitsong a batho ba tshwaresitsweng
mago khoto
maga ke khoto magistrate procedure ga bitsa mabitso ba ntse ba ema ga ke eme meaning ke ediwa ke statement sa mabarete ma intelligent state versus nna
so state this is a bit confusing whoever o tshwerwe ne how mention ne the fact you're the founder of makhosikhosi maqhutsu a roma ne maponesa like the state employees ke bona ba o kenya mo opening their own statement the opening their own case against you onontso se yona so when you ask them I don't like giving a platform to ask when you ask them ngawon okay why are you making me part of something that I was not and something that I'm not ngawon taba ya hore o boso ya Roma and what not still that doesn't give an authority hore you should be aligned with whatever that happened wanalwane how ba botsa directly bone ba re
ke di butsitse nka di botsa le no ba kwetse everything ka o mponsa di nepe tsene di nkiwa ka jareteng yaka tsene di nkiwa ha ke na le batho meaning ha re dutse ka pre re le mna re dirile party ko dlale bana le spice bona bana le someone wa bona
kusanga
di nepe a watchi ansanga di nepe ka camera ba ntse ba di file meaning ho ba nkenye jwalo ba ne sentse ba bone gore no se re collectile information e ngata ka motho eno ba re ka re etsang ga re mo tipetsa re tlo mo tipetsa meaning e sale ntse ke chepoa e sale ntse ba reng ntse ke chepoa ba e bone so ena e se kopantse batswadi ba batho ba community le ntho ena e se ke kenyiwa mo yo
okay
be ke sa phele bona ka
ipopeng
ba e bone le nyo so CID le maponisa bona ka opela ba ntse e mo mopaki ba nang le bona Adresse ya ka ya hlaya. Ke ya hlaya di nepentse gela ding kwa ka jareteng yaka. Yes. Ke nna yeo ke ka jareteng yaka. Meaning live snippet seo se ya hlaya. Dafo ke sa 2000 mama kana go mama. Ha se correspond le jare ke tshwereng ka yona. Meaning gale ke di yetse, gale ke planela batho. Wa bona maponesa se ba reng. Mara ntho ke tetseng ke nyaka mokwa bokotsing ke hore. Ke tlile ke se itlhoketse nnete. Ke tlile ke protector gangsterism e ke ratang.
Rather than protecting yourself.
Myself. Le ha otho batho bana ke ba. Confirm ka go ba shupe. Ke ne ke bona o nkenya tibi-tibing. Because these guys e ba maroma ka nna. These guys ba rata Roma because ke nna.
Kwena the recruiter.
Okay. Meaning, ha ke nka phone ke re group chat 10,000 ke kwala 50 ground ya ball ke ne ke kwala fela ka WhatsApp group chat ke re ke honje le round ke ne ke yetsa le nyiwe so bona batho bao ha ba kgona ho tla la ba se le bothateng ba ile beletse maroma ka ofela sempem o tlo yema re tlo tsa o tlo sala meaning tsantsi batso salela
okay how are we when you standing on the olaka court o communicator le the prosecutors and whoever what was the first question that they asked you elore lo ena till today u gore that question was just something as it was like nonsense. Okay, let me ask you, why unu atipetsa? What were you, what was your plan to achieve it?
Right. Mandate wa Roma ene ke batla go ask you. Ene le di alphabet tse tharo tse ne ke di bona diphela e re nyaka.
Okay.
BTK, born to kill.
So there's Roma and then there's BTK.
Thank you.
BTK literally born to kill.
Yeah.
Okay.
Meaning how le ngwana go gae. Ke le utu wa hao. Ke tswa popeleng e le nngwe. Ke a utu wa hao ngwana go gae wa ntlhahlana. O bona BTK, wo I was born to kill. Na, o batla o reng ka nna re tlhapa popeleng e iwana. O reng ka nna. So na mandate wa Roma kana go yo. E ne le o tlosa se e leng BTK Bloemfontein e re e nyaka. Roma is not daba ya gore you join ha o kgone go tswa. You join ha o batla go tswa o lo sebetsa o nnyala o ya sekolong wa yaya. But ha o join Roma ha o tswa o ya BTK, we kill you.
So was your mandate achieved? Okay, let's leave that one. We'll come back to it. Let's talk about the case. The case, is it still continuing? Kapa FAD?
Case ya continue. Ya mpuma na mulato.
Then you went for 9 years?
Then? Ka sentence wa 12 years.
12?
Meaning 12 years. Kilo seva 6 years. 6 years. Motoronko. 6 years outside.
Okay.
Meaning, ibile 9. Ka tseding. Tsa dilo tse ne se ke di etsa ke
kagare
ka mogare because ke fitlhile ke letlhaa ke le Roma la mannete ebe wana kgone a tsebe o bona gore why ke le Roma why ke e rata ke capable ka eng nna nka e etsa le toronkong ntho ke le capable ka yone ke entse ife ba ko toronkong le ko ntle ne ke re ke batla go bolaya ke ne ke tswa ke le go bolaya ke entse ko toronkong ga ne ke sa o batle ke bona ke o bate ka phela ka phela ke ne ke o tlhaba ba bone ke o tlhabile.
So, no, Jenana, what you want to tell me is on a criminal record of something else I eat. So, how does it make you feel, Jorge, on a like a belt, Elore, you are holding, Elore, you don't deserve it, but then you are still holding onto it. How does it make you feel?
Na ke rata pele ke supa motho o mong ke ichebe pele tronko eng rutile gore before ko bolelela go right kapo wrong ke shebe nna pele gore na ke tsa right ke tsa gore ke tsa wrong. Batho ba gore ba nnyetse gore ke bene le criminal record ke tlile ke itlhoketse nnete mme ne hela ka tloa ke ipuile nnete gore ke seka ka baka ka tsekena criminal record nkabe ke sa kopana le batho bao right. Ke bile ke rimile go tsaya ntho ke sa etsang. Go na le mantswe a reng. Everything happens with a reason. Only God knows why a o isa la. Ke ntate Modimo o tsebileng lebaka. Why ke fumane 12 years eo? La everyone na tsebaka etsa nix. But criminal record ho nna se nix is a challenge. Ke jeni. E nngwe ne tshwanetse ke tlo kopana le yone ke challenge e ne tsweng ke kopana le yona mo jeni ke tlo e tsamayang ya bophelo ke tlo bophela le yone ke tlo dula ke e nkorosa e ndira eng ga ya tshwanela go nchangea but because criminal record e se le pattern pa sa bophelo baka go gotlha ka tronkong go mpontshitse gore nkaba motho e mongwe le criminal record eo e mpontshitse gore nka bontsha dithaka tsaka gore bophelo ba fela ka criminal record.
Okay. We're gonna come on that one. Before we go to an ad break, can you please brief us a bit? What is it that you regret about prison, about what you've committed? The main core things, still what you regret until today. And what is it that you wish for Ngabi Entwe differently out of this whole situation that ended up, that made you to end up in prison?
Eish. Crime does not pay. Mara motho a utsang tronkong na la o sa etsa crime eo ana wa gona o kreya bopaki bo enough bo gona o bontsha wa wa etsa but because of money is everything o shebile gore e kene pokothong ya hae o tlo ba guilty la o se guilty the first thing e ke batlang o e bua ka tronko is the whole ha se pleke nka ngolang ko gae ka yone ha se pleke nka brekela motho ka yone motho o mong ha ka mpotsang in short nka re a jail is a road to nowhere it's a road to the hell kore ke tsela engwe o shwile o ntse o phela la because how can a tronko ngo tyo right a limit meaning o na le di right tse wena sa di batleng tse wena o di batleng be di right tsa ho banka tsona ba o fatse sentso sa di batleng meaning eish tronko ma ha ke bate ha hona ntho important
ko you don't wish even your worst enemy to end up there
ha mo khalmele ha mo change because tronko ha o kene o sele it will multiply by a million o se how can o batla nka e right way meaning that dipe ditse kana go tronko o batla o change ba tlo thusa o change o ba ha o batla o change ba tlo thusa go ska change
meaning for whatever you decide ang way yetsa they help you to triple it if not million times it
ha o batla o qualify bophelo bo handle o ba handle ha o batla o ba hampi ya o thusa o be hampi
our guest has spoken. We are still with him. We are just going to an ad break. When we come back, we're going to deal with the psychological effects of whatever the journey that he has been through. After deciding the psychological effects of it, we're going to find out from him what is it that he is deciding for his future from here way forward. Don't go anywhere. We are coming back. Still chilled with me, Nathi Omonice. It's your show, Bua MJITA. Welcome back to Bua MJITA. I'm still your host, Nathi Omonice, and I'm still chilling with Tumelo. Remember, you can find us on our page, www.rocklahoodonlinetv.com. You can even communicate with us on our chats. Mr. Dumel, let's talk. The psychological effects. Remember, it's psychologically on. Being accused of something that you didn't do and end up paying the deeds of something that you never did. And then also end up in a center of which you feel you don't deserve or you don't qualify to be there. Ne? But you end up being there and serving the period that was given unto you. Please take us through the psychological effects that has affected you with this whole situation that has happened.
Eish, the first thing in me when it comes to family yaka. Family yaka ka e bona gore ga ke batle o nna ngwana ga ke batle o tšhentšha ba tloa remember if o sena batho ba o support-ileng ga o niks and haholoholo family ya gago ha family ya gago e tswa go wena eish ga o sa le niks ga ke mindi ka metswalle ke minda ka
family's everything
my brother o fitla plekeng e le ba dumela o entse ba bangwe ba ga wa etsa ya o ama man
and le family yone e ba unbalanced because your friends ba ba re jinana ba ba re jinana
wa bona everyone magano mbe ke rena ntate mdimo ke kopa omphe matla omphe matla a hore even if motho a ka mpotsa ka thing ke mne le nnete se kana le monke mo patang teng mare bothata ba ka bobile bong ga ka bana le nnete for nna
santse ke bua that's what matters
ke yona ntho e ke reng e sale ke lora o e change ga ke bona ke a qeta tronkong Even if o batla o phela lena, do you love tsiba hore ke tlo bolela ntho ha ile wrong. Ke tlo bolela ntho ha ile right. And ha ke ri di le right, ke ikopela matsoho nna ke se ke phela jwang.
Clipping for yourself, like putting yourself on the shoulder for it.
Why, bon? Well, le, no, no one will be like it to me because ki khutla ke le ke le bagam ke bolela ne ha ke sa qualify go be tshomi ya ka qualify.
You are hot like a hot plate.
Why, bon? Ha ke sa batla bo philo bo le ba fake, ha ke batla philo fake life.
So basically that stays away. Ha o sale le Roma, you are no longer a member of any gang.
Nix.
Okay,
ke batla hore onne le motho bonang skanjacha bona hore ke bona ena.
But the question that is left in my cognitive mind gore wena o tloetse Roma ne. Remember initially you were the recruiter ne kwena no kenya batho mono. So wena o tswile no, why don't you recruit those people again? Ba ba kentse, is there no way that you can do to outcruit those people out of gangsterism?
Ke toro ya ka eo.
So are you working towards it?
I'm working on it.
Okay, what is it that you can tell us that shows you are working towards recruiting le ba sa ba recruitang ba they are going to follow you now gore ba tswe mo gore gangsterism is doesn't pay and whatnot and all that.
Meaning ke batla hore sa se tinye ke dilwa mo re yona gona le mo ke fitlileng gona le di black tsa bona tla kere ke 10 mona ke 80 da ke bo mabukae kwae da mini nna be ke khata kere even if re le majita re re tshisi ha re tshileng ka bo 2-1 ha re tlo dula re le 10 ha re dula re le 10 re mema community mo rona self go e re shebe le pele bona ga tloetsa eng ba re shebe but hona le bang kotlang bang khothatsang every day ba mplela every day ba ntshakela every day ha hona le di changes wa mplela ntse ke dira so ke kopa mpla ke dira right meaning ho ba ntse ke tsama le bona tsela ke ntse ke tsama ya no ke a gothala hore ke a bona ke ya kae ma ish e batla mamello but ke na le yona.
So through this journey e lore you've decided to change the manner in which you do things, the manner in which you approach things ne but what legang like to outcruit them from gangsterism numbers, how many, 1, 2, 3 kapa, is there someone that you have already ukhonomo winner out of gangsterism kapa hona le bao ba ntse ba tshepisa like to outgo the gangsterism?
Remember pele ke ya location lele tshwanetse ke tšhentšhe ka sea ka
pele. Charity begins at home.
So ka sea ka ga ke etsa go kgotsofela ke re ke ye tsela ke a e tsamaya gore ke location le leng ke tshwanetse ke ye le ba ka senyaka ke batla ga ke tloa ka senyaka ke tloe le ba bangwe sa tlhotse ke ya location le leng ke le iwane ke tloe le ba bangwe ba ka senyaka meaning ga ke fitlha location lele ba bone gore le ba location laka ba teng. Ha ke sa batla go tsamaya ke le mongwe ga ke tswa ke ya location-eng nngwe ke tsamaya ke batla go tsamaya le ba location-eng laka meaning bona ba teng ka senyaka ba ntseng ba tšhentšha go na le ba bangwe ba ntseng ba re ga re bone pele dira something ena pele o bone ke tla tšhentšha o ka dira so.
So right, we've heard everything that you said. What is the way forward from here? What is it that you are planning to do ho tlwa mona ho ya ko pele in terms of helping the society? Le bana ba ntse ba gola, I heard one of them a o bitsa kokonyane something like that. Already ke ngwana a o tsebang wa ntlhalwane. For that young child, that young boy, that mjitanyana that is still growing, what is it that you are trying or what is it that you want to do in order to assure mujitanyana o ha tsamaye mo tsamaileng teng le ba ba tsamaile mo tsamaileng teng ba tšhentšha tsela tsa bone, ke eng specifically eo batlang go etsa gona jalo go ya pele?
Ha ke ya straight mo questioning ya gago, ke batla gore ha o simola o tloa o le monyane o se o kgona gore ngwana ke eno wa bona gore bophelo bo jwang o kgona go bona right le wrong a tsebe gore ntho nngwe le nngwe e etsang qala ka tlung a hlomphepile ka tlung ha o le ka jareteng o ngwana then ha o ya strata o reflect strata o tlo reflect ntho tsa strateng o tlo etsa ntho sengwe tsa strateng ka bo wena ba ka jareteng meaning ha o fumana di-blessing ka jareteng ko strateng ha ona motho a ka seng a o etsa mara ka tlung ha go tlhoile ko strateng ba tlo o tlhoisa everything wa nkutlwisa botlhoko ga o bua ka kokonyana bana ba ka zoneng eo o tloa go 2000 o tloa 2019 to 2023 ga ba ntse ba tlhake le tirongkong lebitso la kokonyana ke lebitso la bokele a ntse a le monyane
o ntse a le monyane
bo metaki bana ba metaki bo lerato ke bone ba kadileng ka bo kokonyana bona ngwane o gantse o tlwetse kokonyana ke tlhale seyo
lerato
Okay.
She's like 37, 38 now.
Ke bona ba tsebang kokonyana ke lebitso la eng. Le ke jwang ke kokonyana. But bona ngwana o, I was surprised. Bana ba ka raka o fela. Ke tshwanetse ke eme, ke bue le bona, ke ba bolelele kokonyana ke renyetsang so le so le so, ne ke dira so le so. Ba e bona le nyo. But le we ba ngatang ka teng, ba nrotloetsa gore nka tšhentšha motho e mong a lekanang le bona. Toro ya ka ke gore ngwana o motšha. A utlwise gore lerato la motswadi le jwang and ga o sena motswadi go ba jwang ga o ntse o na le ena mo baballele and-e pele o nka qeto e nngwe le e nngwe tseba go kgetha motswalle
ga re tse jena kwata o shebe camera and speak le someone o ko tlono who's watching Bua MJITA at this moment talk with that person Hore, way forward, hore, what the point is, it's as long as I consider before I can get any decision in life.
This thing is simple. Kala pelo tsiwa rona o batlang. And if ever o soko ba aware hore na toro ya hao ke, go diga, chika man batla toro ya hao. And qeto ya go o batla e mophelong ba gago e nkuwa ko wena e nku ke samngwana and-e se ka rata motho e mong rata bo wena mane e tlhomphe mane qeto e ngwe lengwe tlo enka dula o tseba gore losane o enkela wena gore motho e mong a rate se o se etsang o tlo se rata because ka qeto o enkileng e tsaya go qeto o enkang e o tswele molemo and-e e tsaya gore ha o kgetha motswalle o same bophelo mo bophelang sekai gona bašwa re ikhaba ka gore galla motho a sa go galleng galla motho a go gallang mane ntho a e se gago ga e seka ba yagago ga e seka ba nako ya gago ga e seka ba nako ya teng trust yourself be wena shapo ya
Mr. Tumelo, thank you very much for coming to the show. We treasure the time and the experience that you have shared with us today. We wish you nothing but the best in the future. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Buffett, MJITA, Mr. Tumelo, he has spoken. From a personal perspective to a correctional service to gangsterism. He is well aware for whatever that Atrile it didn't work out for him. Hence, he decided to come and talk and share his experience with us. Out of everything that he said, he stated that Ebalineki Buenemba how. If you don't have truth to yourself, trust me, you ain't going nowhere in life. Most importantly, know where you're going. Define yourself, or the world will define you for who you are. This is Bua MJITA. You can reach us on our social spheres. It's www.rocklahood.tv.com. You can email us tapelo@rocklahood.com. You can even WhatsApp us on 064-635-2521. Even if you want to be part of the show, contact us. Comment on our chat and let us arrange how we meet up, how we set up everything. For all the advertisers that are watching now, if you want to advertise with us, you are allowed. come on board, contact us, let's talk. We are going out. Reach us next week, same time, same place. I'm still your host, I'll still be your host. I go by the name of Nati Omunice. This is Bua MJITA signing out. Till next time, goodbye.